Just met Daniel here at a breast cancer charity event. You're not going to believe this. Check this story out.
My very first concert, I saw Bowling for Soup open for Blink 182 at an Edge Christmas concert. The next concert I went to was Bowling for Soup playing in the parking lot of a spaghetti warehouse in the West End. I jumped up on stage because I wanted to crowd surf so bad. Security guards started chasing me and I jumped out into the crowd. Didn't think that you need to check for people there, and I dove out into a crowd of nothing, about broke my back. The next time I saw them, they were playing in front of my dorm room at SMU. I brought out one of the CD cases. They signed a CD for me. I played guitar and I was like, that guitar is awesome. I want to do that. So I got my guitar and I painted it just like Jarrett's. And this is what we got today. I called my mom when I found out Jarrett was going to be here, and she found it in the garage, and here we are today. Jarrett's going to sign it, and this is a good day.
Thank you, brother. Yeah.